add this plugin. Now use HTML widget to render HTML codes. Now pass the embedding code as data. Now launch the project. You are all done.